encourage me with my playing. And every time you'd meet her, she seemed to have yet another few tunes that no one had ever heard before. Any time you'd ask her, Lucy, where's that tune from? Oh, it's just something I knew when I was at home, when I was a girl. So we finally came to the conclusion that she learned all the tunes before she was about 15. Because even as an old lady, she was pulling these tunes out of the, God knows where, out of the ether. Out of cyberspace, even though we didn't have cyberspace back then. Anyway, this tune, she used to refer to it as a fling. And it became known as Lucy's Fling. So I'm going to play that. And I recorded it with, I'm sure many of you remember, Micheál O'Donnell, my guitarist and singer, who used to play in the Buffy band. We recorded it together with a set of tunes. The second one is a piece of Scottish mouth music from one of the Scottish islands called Shumarud Economy. And then the third one is a hornpipe, but it's also kind of a novelty song that my grandmother used to sing. I'm sure you know it. It was very popular years ago. Some say the devil is dead. Because if you've been reading the paper lately, you know.